One of our favorite songs because it's a favorite song of the drummer. This is Bert's number one song. And he plays it so well. If anybody ever wanted to be a singer, this is a song you can sing. And I'd like to give one person in the audience a little bit of, let's call it a shot. The song is called That's Life. We got a second microphone. Who would like to be a backing singer? One. Hey, you don't get to do the whole show, man. That's why I'm here. You know what I'm talking about? Now you're doing Elvis later. You get to do Elvis. And before I get someone to volunteer, it has to be a lady. So you're out. Well, I used to be last Tuesday, but I'm doing fine now. They had a little talk about some of the guys in the band with Sinatra through the days, and he had some guys in the band. There was something along the lines of some kind of Italian movement on down there. So, your guys in the band called Mr. Tony Mottola, Mr. Alf Cutler, Mr. Vincente Falcone Jr. Now, I don't know if that sings and rings like an Italian, but it does to me. And this is one of the songs they played in the band. We'd like to do for you. Any ladies, this is your last shot. That'll wait a minute. You're up next, Bert. It's all the preparation state.
That's life. That's what all the people say.
because without an audience, we're dead. Thanks for coming out to this wonderful theater. We'd like to come back here. It's a wonderful place. The acoustics is wonderful. The audience is lovely. The candles, everything is just nice. I just like it. Thank you so much. Thank you. Please say thank you also to our group of musicians this evening. On piano, Mr. What's your name again, pal? Mr. Graham Carter on piano. And all the way from Las Vegas, Nevada, on bass, Jennifer Clark. And on the skins, the one and only, the best drummer. He's a wonderful friend of mine. He's a great drummer, keeps great time. He's a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful musician. Mr. Bert Craig. And on guitar, I think one of the finest musicians I've ever heard play guitar live. It was live, Frank. Mr. Frank Mullen. And on alto saxophone, the one, the only, Mr. Ian Dowling. Where was Kirsty? Are you there, baby? Come on out. There's a rumble with this thing. Ladies and gentlemen, Kirsty Busy, right here. We'd like to sing a song. The song is written by Fred Ebb. John Kander did the lyrics, I think. And we'd like to say good night and God bless each and every one of you. Thank you for coming. Spreading my food. I'm leaving. Come.